New this morning, a man was busted breaking into the Bexar County Courthouse overnight. He managed to get into the building around 12:30, made his way to the second floor, tried climbing out a window, but wire prevented him from getting out. A cleaning person spotted the guy, called police. SAPD arrested him, then turned him over to Bexar County deputies. We don't know yet why he broke in or what, if anything, he was trying to steal.
And a story.